I've discovered more information on our stolen gold. To my carriage. It's all quite strange. The British Indies Company working with the Templar Order. And for what? Perhaps we will never know. The account had revealed they're hiding a shipment of gold, previously stolen from India, in a carriage at an old Starrick warehouse.
Here now.
We must find this carriage and steal it from them.
And what of you?
Why, I'm here to help you, of course. They don't call me the fourth best shot in London for nothing.
The gold must be found.
Come on. There you are. Easy. Atta girl. Easy girl.
This is it. The gold is here somewhere. Return to me once you've found it, and I'll stay behind and keep an eye out for trouble. Be careful. What they think is theirs, they won't easily part.
I could use your help.
This is where the gold is located.
Just step me on.
Strange work in a disarmed place,
again. The building is a building, and you don't work as Derek anymore.
I suppose.
It's quite impossible.
Think I'm afraid? Think again! Remember your training now. You can face anything.
Joining the scrummage. Can't say I'm sorry.
Too much riffraff in the city these days.
If you value your life, keep your distance.
What's she doing here?
Try to recover!
You're looking so tough now, are ya?
This one took a shot at me once. Serves you right. Find out where you're buried and dance on your grave.
I was just about.
I need some muscles, Fry.
This is it. The gold must be inside. Now to sneak it out of here.
Looking so far now, where you're buried. And dance on your grave.
Another bottle.
Not looking so tough now, are you? I think this one took a shot at me once. Serves you right.
You won't be drowning your trouble.
I'll find out where you're buried and dance on your grave.
I think this one took a shot at me once. Serves you right.
I wonder why no one's taken you to medical college yet.
Not looking so tough now, are ya?
What in hell's name? Murder! Murder! Help! Help! Someone help!
You won't be drowning your troubles no more.
There!
Stop her! We should get back.
The Templars are not far away, and we must lose them. I'll keep the wolves at bay.
Your Highness.
Hi, go!
I must get rid of these pursuers. Make haste! There you go.
I get the feeling you've done this before. I think we lost them. Good work.
You were quite impressive out there, if I may say.
Well, you're too kind. It was rather exhilarating, if I'm being honest. Now, I've hired a captain to escort the gold overseas. If you would kindly fetch the crate from the back.
Get away that easily, thief!
Are you quite all right? You had me frightened.
I'm all right. Really.
I commend you for fighting them off. Really. With you at my side, it will be an almost simple task to send this gold back to where it belongs. Why don't you walk off that last fight and come back to me when you're ready for the next leg of the journey? There's still work to be done.
Is everything all right?
Yeah, fine.
Won't bite back now,
right?
Will you?
Where were we?
We must return this gold to its people. My people. I procured us a captain to transport it to its destination. But our next feat will be to get it out of London.
And we must protect it.
Precisely. Now, if you would be so good as to bring the gold aboard, we can get going.
What was that for?
Now we must go. Mr. Robert, nice to see you. Oh, oh. That is cheeky. You can't do that. Takes a bottle, good on ya.
I knew we wouldn't get far without another appearance from them. Look out!
Stand back!
No, we're in this together.
Thank you. time to fix it.
To sink the boat. I must head to the back. The Templars are inflicting serious damage. Suddenly putting a strong effort into protecting this gold.
We must escort this boat to the next dock, where we may disembark. And then, this vessel will be clear of enemy waters. We've done some good today. I can feel it.
I'm glad you feel that way, Your Highness. We're not finished yet.
Hey!
out.
I think that's the last of them. The gold is in safe hands. We did a good job today. May this not be the end of our adventures together.
No, let's not end this partnership just yet.
We can only move forward from here. Good day.
Your Highness.
They are stubborn fellows, aren't they? Now, if you would be so kind as to excuse me. I've had quite a bit of excitement today, I must think of it. Do come see me again.
Tell us where Bronson went.
Someone help! Oh.
I am most grateful.
Should be locked up for that.
I am most grateful. Oh.
There you go. Easy now.
Henry has an idea of what we'll tackle next. He is waiting for us at Southwark Station. Go ahead. I will join you there. Indies Company are trying to capture your train.
Agnes, I hope she's all right.
Poor Agnes. I'll see to this immediately.
I can handle the rest. Catch up with your train.
Miss McBean should be headed for Whitechapel Station.
The train's too far. I'll need to catch up by carriage. I should take the Maharaja's carriage. Atta girl. Here we go again. I must climb aboard that train. Off this bridge and access the train.
Thank you.
What a catastrophe.
The British Indies Company must not be very happy with how things are progressing.
You could say that.
That should keep them quiet for a while.
Perhaps this is not the best time to bring up what I called you here for. I have another plan.
I'm listening.
It may sound mad, but I propose we steal a Kohinoor diamond.
A piece of the royal jewels? Whatever for?
Her Majesty may wear it, but it doesn't belong to her. It was a trophy, symbolizing the colonization of India, and it deserves to be returned home. It would be an extremely delicate mission, but I know you'd be more than capable of such a feat. I have already procured some information pertaining to the location of the Kohinoor. Come and find me when you've had a moment to think it over.